Alright guys, welcome back to another video. It is your boy, Scorpion, and we're finally playing Minecraft again. I have not recorded Minecraft in a very, very long time. But today, we're hopping right back into it, and we are going to be making a big splash. In all seriousness, it's like midday now, so we gotta get some wood and stuff. Oh no, come here. I'm just kidding. Technoblade, don't come get me after I just killed your family. I'm sorry. Alright, let's get some wood and then let's get to exploring. Alright guys, now that we have tools to defend ourselves with, we need to find a nice, lovely place to live. So, I made us a boat and let us embark on our journey. Alright guys, I finally found a location for us to start building the base I had in mind. Now, it doesn't look like a big area, that's because it's not. It's probably like 16 by 20, 20 by 20, I don't know, but it's gonna be a big enough area for a starter base. Let's get straight into that. Alright guys, I have finished building my Minecraft base, as you can see it behind me. And if you look, I'm gonna give you a tour actually of the exterior. You know, we got like a balcony. It's pretty. Oh no, don't die just yet. My llamas, why are they free? Where are my leads? You know, they work for the wandering trader. They've been spying on me. And then we got lanterns here, light source. I don't have any grass blocks yet, but when I do, I'm gonna replace it with grass blocks. Windows. This is like a little shed. I mean, you can even access it from outside. And yeah, that's pretty much it. The next thing we need to do is get, we need to go mining. So I think we should go coal/iron mining, because those are very important to our progress. Alright guys, we are going off into the caves. And this is actually pretty wide. Pretty wide and open. Oh! Whoa. I've got Ultra Instinct. And there's lots of mobs. Alright. Don't like this one a bit. If I lose this, bro, I promise. There we go. Yo, I have a present for you, Mr. Enderman. Let's go. Just cheese the Enderman. Best strat, bro. Okay. Alright guys, so the footage of me mining kind of corrupted. So I have no footage of that, but you can watch me getting obliterated by a creeper. Cause I still have that. So here it is. Aw, crap. Come on! Oh, crap. Crap! Ah! Oh! Ha! 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 Oh, where you going now? Where you going now? Oh! Alright guys, I am back in my house. And these are the resources we got from that quick mining session. We got 3 stacks of iron, almost the 4th stack, and 6 diamonds. Which I'm pretty sure is enough for a pickaxe and a enchantment table when we're ready to make that. Because those are the first things we should make, and I'm going to try and get fortune on it. So if I ever go diamond mining, I'll be ready for that. So, I thought I'd show you guys how to make this. Right, we need this, this, and the cows right there. Okay. The first thing is, you want to build this contraption at the bottom. It's 3 blocks tall, including this layer. Alright, so I'm going to cover this up, and then I want the cows to come up here. So I can drop them in. So yeah, now you just want to push the cows in nice and gently. And once you get the cows in, I'm going to place the block there. Once you put the cows in, you want to put one fence block above the head like that, okay? And then you want to get your water bucket out. And then look down there, the corner. Alright, and now you want to place the water in all the way at the bottom. So if I do this right... Okay, now, that's how you do it, okay? I am not responsible for death of tons of cows. If you mess up, please don't come after me. But now we should have a food source soon enough. Once this thing gets filled with cows. Alright guys, if you have enjoyed and have made it to the end of this video, I am going to ask you to subscribe, like, and comment. Because that really, I don't know, helps a lot. But seriously, guys, we've built a base, we went mining, we have like almost 4 stacks of iron, which is insane, and 6 diamonds. And then we got this working little cow thing over here, which will eventually give us like endless food. Look, there's beef in here already. Don't ask why. It was an accident earlier. But yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.